हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू क्रिम वाइटी रीपर। तो कैसे हैं आप सब? आई विश आप सब अच्छे होंगे, खुश होंगे और मजे में होंगे। सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद एलन वेक 2 पार्ट 9। चलिए शुरू करते हैं। साउंड क्लियर है? माइक पता नहीं आ रहा है कि नहीं, कोशिश तो है रिकॉर्ड हो जाए माइक। सो चलिए शुरू करते हैं। ओके सॉरी। ओके, हमें ओशन व्यू होटल कंप्लीट हो चुका था। हमें पार्लियामेंट हावर जाना है, वो अपने रूम में। देखते हैं नेक्स्ट मिस्ट्री क्या है। ओशन व्यू होटल में तो हमें पता चल गया था कल्ट ऑफ द ट्री, जो इल्मो और जाको का जो ग्रुप था, उन्होंने अटैक किया था टेकन पे, जो भी मतलब इन्फेक्टेड थे टेकन के कारण, बेसिकली स्क्रैच के कारण। तो उन्हें हराने के लिए, उन्होंने मारने के लिए जाको ने उन्होंने अटैक किया था, बट वो अटैक क्या बोलूँ मैं, सफल नहीं हुआ एंड वो मारे गए।
Go to hell.
Alice? By the way, जिन्होंने नहीं पता, Alice is Alan Wake's wife. Okay. Fine. Watch. Watch video. Solar play. Barry Wheeler. I'll handle it. How is everything? Hey, Aris. Everything good with you back home? Just checking and trying to call you, but couldn't reach you. You're probably just deep in your creative process. I know how you get when in the middle of the projects, everything else disappears. If you call back and reach me, I'll doing whatever it is easier to produce. It's supposed to sell a mystery to me. Oh, and if you want me to help you anything with the business related to your exhibition, say a word. Sharks circling, they now want to turn what happened to the AI into a movie and or a TV show and or get this a fucking video game. I told them to fuck off. Ooh. Okay.
For months after Ellen died.
Alice's work had consumed the apartment. Her whole life.
See? Comeback weakness is clarity. I think line by line dekhna hai.
Barry Wheeler started visiting. He even cooked me meals.
Barry Wheeler.
I couldn't stand the guy when I first met him, but he's a better friend than I gave him credit for.
Alice had turned the bathroom into a dark room.
Hey. Oh, that's Alan Wake. The first time I shot, like, it was shown that somebody shot me.
I needed to get inside the manuscript.
I did not saw that because I don't did not know that this was a second. I'll listen right now carefully. Yes.
One morning, I saw a deer soar past my bedroom window.
Okay.
It was a balloon of some cartoon animal. And I looked out at the street below, and I saw a little girl crying. Like losing that balloon had just ended her whole world. It was the perfect image of the horror of caring. And that's when I got myself out of bed. And I picked up my camera.
Part 2 of 2? Okay. The third.
There was something in the dark. Something I needed to see, to show. The more shadows I photographed and filmed, the more I felt like I was on the verge of a breakthrough. I submerged myself in it. I only went out at night. My search became obsessive, but I still had no idea what I was looking for.
Part 1 was just part 1. Five of six. Okay.
There's a world hidden behind ours.
Actual realization.
A dark tide ebbing and flowing against reality.
Hmm?
Faces in the shadows.
Pain through love.
Fear of the dark is really just fear of what could be, that vast, paralyzing ocean. But photography can freeze reality in a snapshot, put a cage around the infinite and capture it. I need to prove those faces are really there.
Those faces? Alan
manuscript of a novel. Return. A horror story about the dark presence escaping from the dark place, taking over Bright Falls. I couldn't remember writing it. I had not written it. I would never write this. I knew who had. Scratch, a monster with my face. If this story came true, Scratch would get out, people would die. Destroying the manuscript, it wouldn't stop it from happening. I would have to fix it, edit it. I could not change the genre of the story. I'd have to work within the constraints set by Scratch. I needed someone in the story to fight the darkness. Saga Anderson. I kept seeing her in my visions. She was already in Bright Falls, already involved, but she was not in Return. Not yet. I'd write her in, try to stop Scratch within the limits of the horror story. It was almost impossible. It was taking too long. I had not reached the end.
No! And some say that it moves forever, this world that I lose you on every time.
I've heard that sound music. Back into that room.
Scratch stopped me before I could finish my edits to the manuscript. The memory of my edits was already fading. Terrible things would happen if the manuscript came true. Scratch was there, at Parliament Tower, undoing my work. He could use the story to escape. He could go after Alice. I needed a new draft. Zane had said we worked on Return together. That was a lie. Scratch wrote Return. I would pay Zane another visit. He had guided me to two murder sites. I needed a new one to get back to Parliament Tower.
Why would he
die? A new draft of initiation.
And I again do that.
It was locked from the other side.
Blackwater? Station 6 because I'm here at 7. Back to Mr. Door. Right now, no Mr. Door? No one at all. Complete silence. No, that is. There he is, Mr. Door. Yes, Mr. Dove. Not introducing me right now, okay? Why? Please, can you let me know? He's angry.
I don't have time for this, so let's get it over with. Tell me, was this all fake? A show?
No one said otherwise, Mr. Wake.
No one said
it was to indulge you, but we can stop pretending now.
Masks come off.
Oh, I wouldn't go that far. I don't even think you know who's under your mask, but you know how to make things difficult for yourself. All these rules, endless convoluted loops you insist on going through. You are so lucky. You know, there are so many people helping you. Armies of people. Myself. Your wife.
Alice. I need to get to her. She's in danger.
She is. Because of you. And so is someone important to me, someone you pulled into this. You keep opening doors, peeking in, reaching through to get what you want, and that puts you in my path.
I don't know what you're talking about. I have to go now.
Maybe you will make it through this time.
You think that too?
This has gone on long enough. This and our Night Springs, it was a nice distraction.
It's time someone gave me a straight answer here.
The next time we meet, the circumstances will be very different. And you would do well to return the favor by playing your part. Or stay out of my way, Mr. Wake.
Play my part.
Whatever you say.
Next time we meet, he's the...
Zane, the masks were finally coming off. Was it a sign I was closer to escaping? I had no time to waste.
Can't go that side, that's for sure.
Couldn't force it open.
Now I'm awake.
Why do you always try
to... Now I'm awake. Now I'm awake.
Okay, God. Interpretation of many words, Dr. Casper Darling. I think I met him in control, Casper Darling. I think so.
That helped you glow, Storm. What a con word set the granny in the snow. When the panic is biggest, the help is also near.
Dor didn't seem happy to see me this time.
Fearing the master is the root of wisdom. But don't let the game get you down. He's playing his role. Maybe put him in your film, Storm, like you have put me. Sehän olisikin.
What films?
I'm a fan of your masterworks. There is Tom the Poet, my favorite. And Öden Yö is the most famous one, of course. And is it true what I hear? That it's coming back to cinemas soon? Is there a bottom to this rumor?
I need to get back to my apartment. Can you help me?
Well, plan is half done. You asked me to make sure you won't forget light pictures. The photos your artist wife took. They are waiting in the shoebox in the basement. What you leave behind, you find in front of you.
Okay. Thanks, Adi.
Wake! Wake!
just don't jump scare me, please. That's all. डर लगता है सब चीज़ लगता है but jump scare से ज़्यादा डर लगता है.
I would find Alice's photos in a shoebox.
Clicker.
A bullet of light to push the darkness away.
These were Alice's photos. I recognized the style. One showed the clicker sinking into darkness. The other showed a light in the shape of a bullet. They were important, even if I didn't know what to do with them yet.
Hello, Jen. Okay, that off the studio.
Alan, wake.
Exit.
The door was locked.
Any key?
Wake.
The door was off. Okay, I get it. The other side. The other side. Die?
To get to Parliament Tower, I needed to find a murder site. Zane would know where to find one.
Ocean view.
To the filmmaker, Thomas Zane, an esoteric bohemian with a hard-on for acts of cruelty performed in the name of occult nonsense. A director wants to control every aspect of the world in their films. Is a cult leader any different? Was Zane just another alias for Scratch? There was a rumor that Wake and Zane had been working on something together. I was going to get the truth out of Zane with whatever means necessary.
Somebody's gonna attack me.
Had I chosen to pursue the cult, or had they chosen me for some unknowable purpose? To be a demon, to sort the clues. Clues based on my interpretation to change that which I observed. It was all a play. Shadows on the wall of a cave. An echo of the true events that happened somewhere else. Was I there to watch the shadows, or was I a shadow too? In a performance set up for someone else.
Doing the right way.
Had I chosen?
I don't think she's gonna let me in straightforward. We'll see how it goes. Oh, it lets me in.
Zane's room 665 was upstairs. The elevator would take me there.
Wake.
No, not wake. I'm not sure. Son. Wake. What? Anyway, your life is so nothing without me. Okay, Zane's room 665, yes.
Something told me Zane wouldn't be happy to see me this time.
Alan Wake, the gun, his revolver. Huh?
I'm in control now. The second you try anything, I will shoot you in the head!
Kill Zane.
Scratch wrote return, not me. You're a fucking liar!
You'd given up. You stopped writing. You said it was too dangerous, that we didn't deserve to get out. And then he showed up. Scratch. He promised to write. To get me the hell out of here. He was magnificent. A visionary. It took return and left me behind.
It's still here, and so is he.
I know I fucked up. But you can still catch him before he gets out. Before he gets to your wife.
He's already out. My wife is dead.
Don't hesitate. Kill the bastard for what he did to us. There's a murder site. In my cinema, where my film Nightless Night is playing.
In respect. Wow. Oh, good, Wayne. Good.
I told you not to try anything.
Just playing with your mind. I think he's back is Scratch second partner. Scratch safe. It's a cinema. What's that Scratch?
Oh mercy. Thousands have gone missing.
I had to find the movie theater Poet Cinema. The next murder site was there. Zane had created the film in tandem with Return to escape the dark place.
And cut.
What? Wait, what?
Now that was
acting?
Is drama.
What the fuck?
I had a million questions about Zane.
Steam.
But I had more pressing concerns.
That was exactly what the... Nothing to take away. Yeah, I said it was a glitch. Go to Poet's cinema. Exit the hotel. I don't think they're gonna let me exit so easily. There's gonna be some resistance.
I needed a new draft of the story, one that would get me ahead of Scratch.
Awesome.
I could see the searchlight beams of the movie theater on the far side of the plaza.
Oh, that part. You know what time it is. Super fast.
Right.
to survive. Dangerous. Very dangerous.
The door wouldn't open. Dark place wouldn't let me go that way.
Something kept me going. A broken man. No hope, no prospects, no love. Too stubborn to die. Like a cockroach with a misguided sense of honor and justice in a city where there can never be justice.
The city was not real. I was limited to the confines of the dream.
The humming sound again.
Hey, Tim. New map, huh?
Yep. Look, I've never been to New York, but I can tell you that this ain't it.
You humming again?
Yeah, I can't get this song out of my head. It's a real earworm. I heard it in my dreams.
Get the key for this one in the hotel.
I know that song you keep humming. It's the theme from Night Springs.
That old sci-fi show?
Sci-fi horror anthology. I used to write for a long time ago.
Look, it sounds a bit nuts, but I think the song is connected to Door. Or it's my subconscious telling me that this is all pretty out there.
यहाँ पे है कुछ कुछ hair. Huh.
Something.
There is no other. Why is it here? Why is it here? If there is no other one, then... What is this about? What is this about? There is no other one, but there is no other one. Enemies can come to the enemy. It can't come to
the enemy. The theater appeared to be closed. Maybe the ticket could still get me in.
Oh, I have the ticket? Do I have the ticket? Oh, I have the ticket. Okay, yep, Zane gave me the ticket.
The cinema lobby was a gateway to other realities on the silver screen. I could set a scene here. Stop writing at some point? I can't stop. There's too much at stake.
Case looking for the cult of the word for a lifetime or more.
Like the only
case I'd ever been on. They would surface from the dark with their depraved acts of violence and fade back into the night, leaving behind bloody crime scenes and clues heavy with obscure meanings that led nowhere. Arriving at the cinema, I felt a monumental, terrifying revelation trembling before me, ready to open its jaws and swallow me whole.
This place had significance to the cult. There was something to use there. Missing something. The main event was the murder. I had to find my way to it.
This was the cult's lair. They didn't bother to hide it. This is cult's lair.
The first step toward the murder site. I was making progress. Someone had barricaded themselves in the room.
Thinking.
Do you, buddy? You would do you a lot of good to talk.
You would do you a lot of good to talk, buddy.
What's up?
It was an initiation ceremony. Or so we made our new members believe. Two of New York's finest. They had performed endless favors to earn their place among us. We had something special waiting for them. And something very special for you, Alex Casey.
Who's your leader? Alan Wake? Scratch? Zane? Give me a name!
Zane, give me a name.
You will meet him soon enough.
There was no end to the corruption. It fit the genre, so I'd use it.
Crooked crop. This. I don't know, my cellular name. नहीं क्योंकि वहां पर देखा ना दो तरह का निशान था क्लोज प्रॉक्सिमिटी सेव मास्टर हो गया भाई सेव ही करते रहता हूँ
My writing was affecting reality.
He was a mythic auteur in the art house cinema, a rising star coming to America from Finland. But he only created one film, Tom the Poet, before he went missing, mirroring the vanishing of the main character in the movie, played by himself. The biggest mystery was around his lost film, an early work made in Finland, Nightless Night, rumored to have mystic properties. Some claimed it was a snuff film, that the ritual murder in the film was an actual murder. There were no known surviving copies, but the cult chased it as if it were their unholy grail, just like Wake's books were.
Que te no. Okay, उधर जाना है the ritual sacrifice.
Cops had gotten their 15 minutes of fame with the cult, and it had been a scream. They were the murder victims. I had to find a way into the projection booth somehow.
Okay, you know. I need the projection booth.
It could not be opened on the side.
Anything.
gangster into La La Land. A sad bunch of clowns in funny masks and hoods pretending to be a secret society.
Maybe it is you who's playing a role, Mr. Casey. A role carefully laid out for you. A puppet blindly performing the ritual steps for the glory of the cult. Huh?
What the fuck have you been smoking?
Nightless night. A clip of the lost film survived. You will see, Mr. Casey. In the nightless night, you will finally see.
Nightless Night was Zane's film. It played a role in this story. Was in the clip holding my lamp.
That light and use it to open that.
The light of the lamp shone out of the screen and revealed the door. Good scene for dark deeds.
think there will be some fighting here.
In the city trapped in eternal night, they watch the film where the night never arrives, where the night hides in your mind.
For this initiation, do you?
Nah. I'm sure we'll just chant some ceremonial stuff. Nothing to it.
Well, it's about time. We paid our dues. Made plenty of their problems disappear. Dumped all those nobodies down that chute.
What we did or didn't do, it's all behind us now. We're going straight to the top, partner.
Yep, like we died and went to heaven.
Someone had fallen to their death from the rooftop.
Yeah, I heard it.
I was sure I had the answer on the plot board.
Thank you for the clue. No answer on the board. Okay. people go.
I was sure the plot board had the pieces I needed.
I don't see the pieces. What to do now? It was racing.
Straight to the top. The dirty cops looked down on the city. Their city. They had committed repulsive deeds. Thank you.
So how the... Again, breaker. You always look for ways, always.
Good to see another sane face.
Not sure how sane I'm feeling. Be careful out there, Tim. If you see me, make sure it's really me, not some psycho wearing my face.
Sounds like you've been having a rough go. I've been there. The missing time, the aliens.
Aliens?
Wait, what's this about aliens?
I was just convinced that everything going on with me was because of aliens. Abductions, signals beamed into my head, that kind of thing. Now I know it's been Dor all along. I haven't ruled out him being an alien, though.
Missing time.
It's the same thing I've been saying. The dreams. Sometimes I wake up in a completely different place, missing entire days. I have no idea what happened, but I'm trying to find out. Things always get better if you just keep moving forward, Alan.
Here falls in the jail. Writing so many things. Safe place. It's fine as of now. I think I'll need it as I'm gonna be a big fight. I think so.
Me, Mr. Casey.
Elmo.
I'm all yours. Go ahead. Ask that burning question in your mind.
How did you do it? How did you get me into that film clip without my remembering it? Talk to me, damn it!
You've seen the film? Good, good. Now you're ready to meet the Grandmaster. He's waiting for you in the projection booth where everything will be revealed, where he will project a new reality onto this one. And now, Mr. Casey, I've played my part to the end.
No, no, no! Crazy bastard! Why'd he jump?
The projection booth. Was that where I find the murder site?
No, jump. I still don't get it. Is it more with us or against us? It is very confusing. I think it's gonna be fight between me and Zane.
Thank you.
train.
Change the details of the world.
We don't have to go downstairs. डरा दिए, बहुत मजा आ गया तुम्हें। कुछ कितना टाइम लेते रिलोड करने में भाई। There's a third. Wait, that's a third. Backtracking, I don't know. Inside its prison fell out in the night. Yes, drama here. Yes, a question mark. What a question. I think there was just yeah, but